What up? Hey guys, welcome to my review of Man on the Moon 3, The Chosen, by Kid Cudi, on Music Talk with Damien. Music.
Yeah, I'd give it a light 5. Life advice.
Say wait. It's always good to have a backup plan. Yeah, maybe don't do it. With Damien.
My thoughts and my opinion.
Let me just start the review out here. This kid's got potential. I really like the album. Because I really like the album. I thought it was really good. I really liked that the album was like a movie. It was split up into acts. Act 1, Act 2, Act 3, Act 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. My favorite song off the album is Dive. It's very good and fun. It's interesting because this song was produced by Kevin Parker, aka Tame Impala. And I like his music, and I like this too. If I were invited to more parties, I would totally be pumping this song all up in the parties. Seen the night that shorty with the fat bad moving to the vibes. Next song. She Know This. This is a good song. Now, it's not my personal favorite, but I think it's a really respectable song, and it's a good song, because I feel like this will be that club banger that all the kids have been raving about, and the kids need. And I feel like Cudi really delivered this banger. Also, Skepta, who's like a British rapper, was featured on the song Show Out. Back on tour with the gang and it's sold out. 22 dates, I ain't missing a show. Got the ladies hitting my phone. Got the man them hitting the whoop. Me plus 10 on the list, they know how I'm coming. I'm bringing the bros and I got cheese that's... Fancy a cup of tea? No, but he did a good job on the song and I'm very impressed with him. Okay. Overall, I like the sound of Man on the Moon 1 a little bit more. But I still really like this album. I've been jamming out to it since Friday when it came out. I thought it was really good. And if I had a funny story with it, where when I was listening to it for on Friday, you know, it was a hard, big, tough day, you know, day before a couple breaks. And, you know, I was listening to Dive, my favorite song off the album, the club banger. And I was listening, I was having a good time walking out, I was feeling confident, and then I tripped, and I think a lot of people saw me trip, and I'm a quiet guy, so everyone saw, and I kind of just... Everybody watched me trip and fall. Scraped my knee. So now if I take like a shower, I can't face my knee to the shower head or the water will hurt my knee. Overall, really good project. I really like it. I don't know how to give number rankings or rankings yet, but I really like it. But you should all listen to it. It's a good album.